The city will be closing one of the two restrooms at Sandy Beach until next April. Starting Monday, crews will be tearing apart parts of the structure. It's in really bad shape. You can even see some of that rebar sticking out in some places. The city tells us walls, plumbing, fixtures, and the roof will all be renovated. In the meantime, the city will set up three portable restrooms. Crews will also be taking up some of the parking to use for their equipment. Total cost of the project, $465,000.